let's now go to Guam, where the midterm election could be historic, especially for Democratic candidates who claim they are of Filipino descent. If elected, Lourdes Leon Guerrero could be the first woman governor, and her running mate, Josh Tenorio, could be the territory's first openly gay statement official if he wins the lieutenant governor post. Guerrero and Tenorio's government platform includes stabilizing public finances and revenues and strengthening public health and safety.
I think we will have the necessary financial means to improve our health care, our education, and to improve our safety here in our island.
On the Republican side, Ray Tenorio and Tony Ada are running for governor and lieutenant governor, respectively. Both are endorsed by termed-out Filipino Governor Eddie Calvo. They want to focus on crime prevention and free college tuition.
It's about serving the people of Guam your entire life and knowing, not having to go see them, but knowing that they know that you're working for their best interest.